declaration classes and objects. So now here the class, the syntax is like this. Class is a one of the keyword and user defined name as a name of a class, and brackets like this, or flowering bracket open and closes here, and the semicolons here. The private, public, protected as a access specifiers, and data members and associated member functions written in a private access specifiers and also public access specifiers and protected access specifiers. This is a syntax for class. And lastly, after this semicolon, user defined name, as we like tell name of a class, class and object name 1, object name 2, we have to create like this the objects. So this is a main syntax of declaration of classes and objects. So now we will take one of the examples. That is, write a C++ program to calculate sum and difference of two numbers. So as like same keyword class, I have written this in opening brackets and closing brackets and semicolons. As a name, I have taken num as a name of a class. Private data members I have taken, and data types I have taken as integers, x, y as a variables. Next, public as a access specifiers, and return types of member functions I have taken sum as a method name, or we can call as a member of a functions, and int p, int q are a integer variables. Next, integer difference of int p and int q, and like same I have written. Lastly, the main functions, the main class name I have taken, because for creation of a object we have to mention a class name and object creation s1 and s2. So s1 and s2 are object creation, and declarations is object s1 dot sum of 200, 300 as a int p and int q, and sum of two numbers like 200, 300 we can call all the calculations, like sum is, sum value is s1 value we can call 500. Next, s2 dot difference of 600, 500, 600 taken as a int p, int q taken as a 500, 600 minus 500 we can say 100. So s1 value is 500, s2 value is 100.